We're going to be unboxing a fake LOL ball today, and we're going to be doing it with a 1,000-degree knife. So you're going to want to stay tuned. Hi, guys. Welcome back to Up and Play. If you've been following along with us, you know that we've purchased some of the fake LOL dolls known as LQL dolls. We promised you a really exciting way to unbox this next LQL doll, and that's right, you heard it right. We're going to take a 1,000-degree knife to it. Now, guys, this is extremely dangerous and should not be attempted by anyone. We're doing this for educational and entertainment purposes only. We want to bring awareness that there's these fake LOL dolls on the market, and we don't think it's right. So that's why this LQL doll is getting the knife. Now, without further ado, let's go. Okay, guys, let's see what we got. Okay, so this is some of the dress. So we've either cut the dress in half or it's melted. So we'll take a little bit closer look at that afterwards. The bottle, okay, so the bottle's in here. Let's see if I can grab it out. And that's as well melted. We'll open that one up in a little bit. So now we'll look at the actual doll. And she survived. Like I said, except she's got a little bit of a too close of a shave. She got some razor burn. That's super funny. Okay, so let's dress her up. Okay, so let's see if we dress her up. This is gonna be so funny. Put on her little shoes. Okay, and where's her bottle? Okay, well her bottle, I don't think that will be going on her anytime soon, so we'll just lay it. And there we have it, guys. Our fake LOL LQL doll. So if you guys have a name for her, put it in the comments below. That was a ton of fun, but as we mentioned, it's super, super dangerous and should not be attempted by anyone. So please do not repeat what you've seen in this video. It was for entertainment purposes only, because again, these LQL dolls, we're starting to see them on the market and online, and we definitely don't want anybody buying these or being duped thinking that they're the real LOL dolls. Anyways, guys, if you like this video, give it a big thumbs up. And if you have any other suggestions for us for the 1,000-degree knife on what you want to see us cut up next, leave it in the comments below. And if you haven't subscribed, please do so. And don't forget to hit that notification bell. Until next time, guys, up and play. Day. Bye. Peace out. We're going to be unboxing a fake LOL ball today, and we're going to be doing it with a 1,000-degree knife. So you're going to want to stay tuned. Hi, guys. Welcome back to Up and Play. If you've been following along with us, you know that we've purchased some of the fake LOL dolls known as LQL dolls. We promise you a really exciting way to unbox this next LQL doll. And that's right, you heard it right. We're going to take a 1,000-degree knife to it. Now, guys, this is extremely dangerous and should not be attempted by anyone. We're doing this for educational and entertainment purposes only. We want to bring awareness that there's these. Now it's time to look at some of the destruction. Okay, guys, let's see what we got. Okay, so this is some of the dress. So we've either cut the dress in half or it's melted. So we'll take a little bit closer look at that afterwards. The bottle, okay, so the bottle's in here. Let's see if I can grab it out. And that's as well melted. We'll open that one up in a little bit. So now we'll look at the actual doll. And she survived, like I said, except she's got a little bit of a too close of a shave. She got some razor burn. That's super funny. Okay, so let's dress her up. Okay, so let's see if we dress her up. So that's why this LQL doll is getting the knife. Now, without further ado, let's go. Come on.